Basically, all it is a body wrap.
You're going to wrap the hoop, bring it in front of your body, around your shoulder, let it kind of drop so it can hang. And as it's wrapping around, it's going to go to the back of your neck, to your other shoulder, and then in front of you. And to do so, you have to drop your head as it's rolling, like such. From there, you're gonna pick it up with your right, and then jump through with one leg, come out, toss it up a little bit. Do that twice, then orbit down so you can have your hand in the correct position to do a windmill. All of this I led on my right hand, so body wraps.